Again, more breaking news in our continued coverage of the Fox River prison break. Four inmates from Fox River Penitentiary escaped earlier today. Now police and FBI have issued a statewide manhunt for the criminals who are currently on the run. For more on this story, stay tuned with us this evening.
Just another ordinary day in Gotham City. Or is it? Meanwhile, at stately Wayne Manor, millionaire Bruce Wayne is about to wake up to some disturbing news.
Master Bruce, your usual breakfast in bed, sir.
Who's Bruce?
Sir, we have no time for games. Have you read the morning paper?
I'm afraid we have no choice but to summon the only one who can help us in our grave hour of need, Chief O'Hara.
We need him now more than ever.
I will summon him right away, sir. Sir, I believe there is an urgent call for you in the study from Commissioner Gordon.
My, Bruce, aren't we in a hurry today?
Yes, Aunt Harriet. We'll finally have a chance to see that rare bird's nest. I must be going. Commissioner, I'm sorry. I'm afraid I didn't see the back channel, but don't worry. I'm on my way.
What's that, Scoob? You smell Scooby snacks and Batman's utility belt?
Sometimes you just need a snack.
Thanks, Kit Crusaders.
Thank heavens you're here, Batman. The worst has happened. Not one, but four super criminals have escaped Gotham Penitentiary.
You mean?
Yes, Batman. The security cameras captured the entire diabolical escape.
Guard, I need to make a phone call.
Four super criminals bonding together for a single evil purpose can mean only one thing. Precisely, Batman. Total control of the entire world.
A horrifying thought indeed, Commissioner.
Commissioner? What is it, Chief O'Hara?
A robbery was just reported. There was a break-in in the jewelry store.
Batman, that's only 1 mile from the city.
You think there's a connection?
Anything is possible, Robin. If you excuse us, me and Robin will have to inspect this crime scene for clues. I sleep a lot better at night knowing they're out there.
So what are we supposed to do now, you cagey bird?
Yes, it won't be long until Batman and Robin come looking for us.
Hopefully not long at all. Whoa, gather around, my fiends, gather around. Riddler, are you ready?
Yes, indeed. I have a special delivery for the dynamic duo.
And it will deliver them straight to us.
You want to be Batman and Robin straight to us? Have you gone mad?
Perhaps this bird doesn't have much of a brain.
Bite your tongue, Catwoman. We'll be throwing the dastardly duo a bon voyage party permanently. Oh, I love it. I'm so sorry for ever downing you. Where are they?
Ow! What's wrong with you?
Under better circumstances, but time's of the essence. What exactly was stolen?
It's very strange. One thing and one thing only. The world's famous Siamese diamond.
You mean a one-of-a-kind diamond?
Yes, that's the one. It arrived here in our store yesterday to be cleaned and ready for display at the Gotham Museum.
The men guarding it were knocked out. When they woke up, the diamond was gone, and in its place they found this card.
The Joker card. May I look around for more clues?
Sure.
No doubt this is the work of Catwoman, Joker, and the Penguin. Still no clues for the ring.
Oh no, Batman, a bomb!
Just can't get rid of a bomb.
one sting?
The widow.
What is a car like a bench?
I got it.
We must take this evidence to the back and analyze it with our back computer.
What is a car like a bench?
At the pump.
That's it, Robin. You're at Gotham City Park.
We were right. The Joker, the Penguin, the Riddler, the Catwoman are all here.
Gentlemen, Wawa, and Feline, I hold in my hand the fate of the world. With just the push of a button, my umbrella missile will rain down a mind-controlled gas on Gotham City's United Nations building. Where at this very moment all of the world's greatest leaders are gathered together for a peace conference.
How we got this monstrous missile, you wily old bird?
The cat's eye dam will power the missile.
The missile will be launched at the same time as the Gotham City fireworks are set to go off. They won't know it's a real missile until it's too late. Delicious, I say. Just delicious.
Ha, 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 ha.
It's a perfect plan, Bingy.
Come on, Robin. It's time to put an end to this evil plan.
Right, Batman.
What was that?
Holy long move, Batman.
It's Batman and Robin.
Get them!
Look, Robin, beyond the back shield.
Be something a respectable man would do.
You're a very, very respectable man.
Batman!
And tied to a missile.
Batman!
You
won't be laughing for long, you filthy criminals.
Uh-oh, there's a call. Hello. I'm so sorry. Batsy and the boy Blunder can't come to the phone right now. I'm afraid they're all tied up.
How can you justify manipulating the lives of innocent people for your own personal gain?
Very easily.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You two will be joining the world leader shortly when we launch the missile. With you still tied to it. Wah, 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 begin the countdown.
Looks like the two of you will be going out with a bang.
If I could lower the ropes down, I can use my bat buckle to cut through the ropes. I must hurry.
Batman is free, you fools!
Where are my goons?
What's outnumbered and about to be finished off once and for all? Give up the dynamic duel!
Looks like those odds just changed.
Curse! It's Batgirl!
What are you standing around for? Get them!
Get up. Get up. Get up. Come on. Rise and shine. You're gonna be late for school. The bus is gonna be here any minute.
Alfred, what are you doing? Batman doesn't have to go to school.
Alfred, all right, enough games. Don't let you get your father in here.
But Mom, what are you doing at Wayne Manor? Where's Alfred?
Who is Alfred?
We just saved the world from total evil villains.
I'm sure you did. That must have been some dream.
But I'm Batman. I'm telling you, I'm Batman.
It's okay to dream. We all have them. Now hurry along.
But you don't understand. It felt so real.
Oh, I forgot your lunch. Stay right here. I'll be right back.
Robin, it seems that the automatic bat navigation system is malfunctioning and I'm severely off course. I want you to check the bat computer and give me the directions to the Joker's hideout. I'll be standing by. Batman out. You know, some days you just need a map. Oh, hello?
Wow, I can't believe you're right here in front of me. Mommy won't believe me. She doesn't think you're real.
Well, I guess the important thing is to believe in yourself and try to be a good person.
Well, I grew up
and be a crime fighter and wear a costume just like you?
You don't need a costume or even a Batmobile to make a difference. There's all kinds of good citizens out there who make this world a better place every day. It's about being good to others and having the courage to do the right thing, because it's simply the right thing to do. That's what makes real heroes, choosing the right path. Always remember that.
I will remember.
That must be Robin. Now remember, I'm counting on you, so keep learning, keep growing, and keep your life on the right path.
Who are you waving to?
A friend.
Did you put your Batman pajamas in the hamper so I can wash them? You need them tonight to fight off all those villains.
Nah, the costume is not gonna make me Batman. It's who I am inside that really counts. And the ability is to choose the right paths in life.